it now with lips.
Lip treatment.
Lip treatment. And then. I think they will see they're cute, huh?
Totally.
I knew those shoes would fit you. I knew, remember I said there's some cute shoes in the other room? How do you feel?
It's really fresh. My eyes feel so nice.
What are those, the cucumber? What are those? They're cucumber? Are they like cucumber wipes or cucumber, just cucumber? Oh, cucumber pads.
To reduce puffiness. So this, what is this for? This is for my hands?
Or for my face?
You're gonna wash your face with a busy woman's facial. Really easy.
So what do I
wet your hands a little bit?
Do I rub them together?
With this one? Mix it all together and scrub away.
Okay, and then scrub my face?
Scrub your face. It'll be warm. The warming green tea mask warms when it comes in contact with water.
Was I supposed to take my makeup off before?
Oh, just take it off. Okay.
Facial. Busy woman's facial. Are you gonna do this?
Yes.
Okay. Do I just take my makeup off?
Well, you're spring, honey. You're in the shower. It's so easy.
Oh, okay.
Controls,
I'm
like,
in the shower.
You're in the shower, right? You got your cleanser and your scrub.
Okay.
Once a week, you've got your period and you're breaking out, you want your warming green tea mask.
Oh, yeah.
Sunshine in a tube.
Sunshine.
And then rinse off. Sunshine in a tube, I call it. Vitamin E, D, K, and warm green tea.
And then rinse off.
Yeah. So we're going to paint a detox mud mask. We'll sit down and have a good soak. Cucumber eye pads. So I tell you, I pick a day of the week. Lock myself in the bathroom for 20 minutes, and my husband washes the kids. I wash my face, and I got my
that headband's
cute. Then you're gonna sit down and soak your feet, cucumber eye pads on your eyes.
Woo!
I cut them in half and keep them in the refrigerator, and they help with the bath.
Okay.
Oh. That's funny.